when you're in there, you're kind of just in the moment. But I tried to, from the last fight, to be a little bit more aware of what I was doing and listening to Kenny. So, yeah, very happy.
Yeah. And this is interesting because it's a rematch for you. So this is, I think this is put to bed now with two wins. And you'll be moving on to other things. What's next for you?
I don't know. I mean, I've won another fight and I don't think I want to fight Laura again, even though like I was really pleased to fight her. But now I want to move on to something new and probably fight at the lower weight.
Brilliant. I look forward to seeing that.
Yeah, thank you.